Hello and welcome. To add text to a picture, right click on your picture, select Open With, and then choose Preview. Once your picture is open in Preview, click on View in the menu bar and choose Show Markup Toolbar. Now click on the text button in the toolbar to insert the text. Start typing. What you type will replace the default text. Next, click on the text style button in the toolbar. Here you can change the text color, style, font size, and alignment. To add a text background color, click on the button just before the text style button and choose the color, shade, and transparency of your background. To add a text box border, click on the next button to the left in the toolbar. Choose the color, shade, and transparency. To change the border thickness, click on the next button to the left and choose your level of thickness. Now, select and move the text to your desired location on the picture. To save your picture, click on File in the menu bar and choose Save. If it is like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials and tips. Comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.